I'm about to tell a story that I've been keeping.
The sun is setting and you're right here by my side. And the movie is playing, but we won't be watching tonight. Every look, every touch makes me want.
Hey YouTube, well, I just showed you a video. I didn't make it for fun. I just wanted you to see and know on how I feel about that. Like, you shouldn't bully someone because you don't know if they have a true story behind it. Or, you know, people come in childish. It's okay if they say they think it, but it's not nice if I can hear it because it's really going to be painful for me. You saw on what I meant by that. I miss being a kid because less responsibilities, less things to do. I like to act free and everything. Some of you guys also agree with me, but it's up to you if you want to change yourself or not. Also, you make sure that your attitude is right because your attitude might hurt someone. Like, if you have an attitude of being mean, then, you know, like, you're telling everyone, like, you're amazing, but sometimes it sounds like you're bragging or anything. So make sure that you get your attitude right. And I just showed you my intro also there, the one, the pink and black. And also, don't forget to like and subscribe this. Comment down if you agree with me that we should say no to bullying.